Hi, my name's Robin. I'm with RM Medical. Today we're going to talk about a Locate You product called the Freedom Wandering Prevention and Emergency Alert Watch. It's actually enabled by radio frequency, GPS, and GSM, which is a cellular network. This watch works within the home and also outdoors, so it's something that you can travel with you and create an emergency zone around you. So the emergency zone ranges from 20 to 100 yards from the base. This base is mobile. I can carry it with me to the store, to the mall, to the park. So it's covering my caregiver responsibilities for my loved one to keep them safe and enable them and myself to create independence and remain at home. The watch looks like a watch, feels like a watch, so therefore it wears like a watch. It's got the time displayed on it. It's not backlit because of the battery life. The battery life on this is up to 30 days if we stay within the radio frequency. Very important. If we have other devices that are out on the market that strictly are GPS, you will have to charge that watch every 24 to 48 hours. This is the game changer with this watch. This is going to make a difference in keeping your loved one safe at home and be able to track them if they do wander outside of your safe zone. The watch also has locking capabilities. We actually have a lock. We can actually unlock the watch and we can actually lock it on to that individual. So once the watch is on, it is lockable and it will keep that person safe. If you do not want to use the watch, you can actually put the lock down and wear it like a regular watch. It is water resistant. It is not waterproof or submersible, but it is splash proof. Very important. Our next step that we're going to talk about is to take this and actually put us into an emergency situation to show you how the online tracking works. Once we trigger that alert, once somebody ranges outside of that, it's going to send a email. If we choose the text messaging option, it will send a text message. And also the base also will send an audible alert. And we're going to show if somebody triggers within the home, similar to your push button panic devices, if somebody had a fall, we can actually press the panic button and it actually will trigger an alert. And this will trigger an audible alert at home. If we want it just flashing, it'll display a flashing alert. And once that's displayed, it'll keep flashing and sounding the alarm until we trigger the alarm to stop. So we will now take this watch and we're going to actually put it on and we're going to actually take it out and put it into an emergency alert situation. We've got the watch on and now we're going to show you the locking mechanism. So once we get it on and fairly snug, this is a hypoallergenic wristband that's on here, so it won't irritate the skin or cause any skin tears. Once we have it on, we actually just press this down to lock it. You'll hear a little click. Now we cannot take this watch off. To release it, we need a special tool that actually will release that watch, and that'll enable us to keep that on, keep it secure, and we keep that on 24/7 if necessary. Now we're going to put the watch on. We've got it locked in place, and now we're going to do a test. We've set up the device for the minimum wandering. We've actually got it on about 20 yards, and we've actually sent our test subject out to wander here, and we will get a trigger, and we either, if we set it up just for emails, we'll get an email alert. We have text messaging that will send text message alerts to your phone alerting of a wandering event, and we also have the base, which will trigger a flashing alert plus an audible alarm that'll keep going until we actually stop that. So we're now at this point, we're actually waiting for our person to get out. We've actually got the alert. I see they've gotten halfway past the neighbor's yard. We've got a range alert, and at this point we would stop the range alert. If they were close, I could go out and check outside and see where they're at, but at this point We are going to go to the online page and show you how you can use that. We'll actually demonstrate on a computer, but you can use a smartphone. You can text message, where are you? We've gone to our secure website. We've logged in with our name and our secure password, and it brings us to this site here. We go to live track mode. We've chosen the update every 2 minutes because we want to get a fairly fast track. The green is the starting position. The red is the second updated position there. And this will update, and we're going to actually just maximize the map here so you can see a little bit of the tracking here. So what we would do at this point here is, if I had my smartphone, I could track this individual on my smartphone. If I had just text messaging, I could text WRU to the watch and locate the device. Or if we had somebody secure on the website that we could talk to, we could actually communicate with them and update and track them locally here. So this shows you the capability of the watch and the tracking. We can see from the initial point of the alert to where they're at. They're getting close to a lake, so I think we're getting a little concerned. We better go out and find our person here. So we're going to go out, locate our person, and it's glad that we had our Freedom Watch and its capabilities. If you want to find out more information on the Freedom Watch, go to www.rmmedicalsales.com and click on Wandering, and that'll tell you more information. Thank you.